seen Gordon Brown come out today, the Chancellor of the Exchequer, yesterday talking about plans for details, offerings of what would happen to a loyal Scotland, let's say. Would you say that a no vote would still be a good day for Scotland?